You have exhausted my friend Uba here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Burkrit is hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped, all for a king who hides like a cowardly vole, too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise, knowing that even his closest friends could betray him? Give that traitor Ceowulf my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
He stabbed you in the back, true. But the people of Mercia are scared, and Ceowulf offers them a balm for that fear.
I spit on him. Whatever life he makes in Mercia will be built on the graves of the nobles who gave their lives to defend it.
The longer you drag this out, the truer that becomes. We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroth, and Leicester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Borgred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people. Good men. Faithful men.
Who? The Thanes and Chills of Mercia? No, no. Only Leofrith remains loyal, and he too will fall.
Yes, goodly Leofrith. He will die defending his king. And win or lose, he will send 100 more of you to hell.
Eivor, your ladyship? Do not mind me. Only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Pigs have to eat, my lady. The trouble is, it takes a lot to sate their hunger. Only a matter of time before they finish those and sniff around for fresher meat.
And the smell of pig shit after this? Ooh!
My God! Get me out of here! Please!
Talk now, and we'll draw you a nice warm bath.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I do that?
If you don't, you will betray countless others. In legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned their kingdom in its darkest hour. But there will be peace. This is Ceowulf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
Does the caged bird sing?
Burkrit is hiding, in an old crypt to the south, where the Olney and Arrow rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle? That's just me.
Let's go.
Need to row our way out.
Let's have a song.
This wind would fill the sail.
Sail!
Seagull, catch the wind!
Strike up a tune. Let's hear a story.
Here is a tale I do not often tell. There was a clan, little
Sing,
known in the south.
Save it for later.
Show me.
Kill a badger and ask Odin for a race.
Look out for odd crows.
Heavy guard for a musty crypt. Cannot be the dead they're protecting.
To get on the other side.
This one! Spread out! We have this!
Must be getting close.
No, it can't be! Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine! Mine!
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
Down. The time has come!
not. Lordship would
stay. It is complex.
Was it the King's orders? And the rest of us are just supposed to stay here, like sitting ducks?
If you don't cut your wailing, that's exactly what we'll be. So keep your voice down.
But I don't like this. Not one bit.
Can't
run up the sail.
Let's have a song.
Hold on.
You think you've won? You haven't. Lyafrith. I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Quiet.
The mess you're in, you don't know the half of it. You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you. A rancid disease. You don't deserve Mercia.
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her.
What do you think you're doing?
Hush now.
Are you feeling all right?
To go fast
right behind you.
Borgred, you old beauty. I hardly recognized you there.
Ah, put me down.
Only way you go down is with a rope around your neck.
They'll be coming for him. Stay alert.
Out of options!
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The Zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies. Nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.